Brendan Fletcher, the Canucks are gonna win the cup, cause Brendan's gonna tell him what's up.
Yes!
All right, here we go. Brendan Fletcher joining us in studio. Our Canucks report here. Brendan, how are you, brother?
Oh, so good. And after that, like, you know, he doesn't come cheap, but he's worth every
penny. You gotta have it.
Well, you gotta bring your own music with you sometimes, right?
Kaboom Atomic, he's got his band's playing a show November 26th at the Anza Club. Go check him out.
Okay. Right away with the plugs.
Let's talk about
Brendan Fletcher here.
There, buddy.
Yeah.
What's going on?
So, what is going on? We're 25% through the season. We're what? We're like 11-4-3, 10-4-3.
10-4-3.
You know what? It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter because
why, Brendan?
Because it's the regular season. You know what? In Vancouver, we're sick of regular season. We don't want to see any more regular season. It's kind of like get the regular season over with. Put Rome, put Alberts in. Take Ballard out because we don't need him until the springtime.
Okay, well, let's talk about this because Canucks were in Buffalo, and just before overtime, I think 22 seconds left in the game, and Dan Hamhuis had a bit of a brain.
What happened here, Brendan? What's going on?
It doesn't matter.
It doesn't.
We can give it away in the neutral zone when we're trying to get it out of the zone. We can create turnovers all season long.
It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter.
Okay, I want to go.
Because it's not the playoffs.
You know what does matter, though, Brendan? When we beat the Leafs. And I want to go back and talk about that game because to beat the Leafs is one thing. What a great win that was. And I'm still smug about it.
We have to beat the Leafs every time we play them. We play them twice a year.
Yeah.
So, you know.
Gotta smoke them.
And especially at home because we have all the Toronto fans coming in to our barn.
But you know what I loved?
Cheering for their team.
I loved how many Canucks fans were in Toronto during that game because every time Luongo made a stop, went through the barn.
And you notice more and more Canuck Nation is infiltrating all 30 teams.
You know what? The other thing that I loved about that Toronto game, I'm glad that the Canucks won it on a lousy goal. Because it rubs salt in the wound that much more that it wasn't a beautiful three-way play between the Sedins and
which we're so used to seeing, right?
Yeah, man.
But, okay, of course Toronto's always used to seeing
in Pittsburgh tonight. Keith Ballard drawing in the lineup. Does that matter to you at all?
It doesn't matter. It's the regular season.
Put
Rome in, you know.
Come
it doesn't
on.
Matter. I could dress for the Canucks right now. It doesn't matter. Bring up the moose. By the way, can I bring this something? I have to get something off
you
my chest.
You do whatever you like.
Okay, here's the deal.
Because Brendan's going to tell us what's up.
I'm going to tell you what's up. Okay, I have a little bit of a problem.
Okay.
With, because I know that the show, it airs in Calgary.
Yeah.
Okay?
I know. Yeah.
So forgive me, but you guys might agree over there in Calgary. Why do we have the Calgary Flames farm team playing in Abbotsford?
Yeah, I don't understand.
Why do we have them?
Why do we have the Heat?
Why don't we have our, farm team on our farm?
There's been some talk.
Another farm team on our farm.
There's been some talk.
So what are we going to do? Canucks Nation, the people in Langley and Surrey, you know, that are Canucks fans, that they want to go see a good AHL game, they've got to go see the prospects for the Calgary Flames.
And P.S., the prospects for the claims, for the prospect for the claims, the prospects for the Flames suck.
And guess what?
Be careful.
And guess what? They're second last. They got 2,000 people in their seven.
It should be the Moose, the Abbotsford
7,000 seat
Can
arena.
Can I tell you about?
Let me tell you something.
Brendan, back in the chair.
This is what you do. This is what you do. You send the Giants. Okay, to Abbotsford.
Okay.
All right? You send the Heat to Manitoba. You bring the Moose home to Abbotsford, baby.
Let's talk about...
And I want you guys to write in urbanrush.ca.
Urbanrush@shaw.ca.
Okay, now at shaw.ca. Send your emails. We're going to start a petition on this.
Okay.
Let's bring the Moose to the lower mainland.
Brendan, can we talk about Ryan Kessler and his underwear? Can we?
If you need to, I
need
Fiona.
To. I know you guys don't care as much as I do, but please tell me about this photograph.
What is this for? Okay. Cass, buddy.
This brings me to my next segment, which is, when you're watching hockey and you have those moments where you're like, what are you doing?
Yeah, so basically, Ryan Kessler...
You don't think this is a good thing?
No, no, I think this earns triple what are you doing. Like, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Why?
Forbes, how do you feel about this picture?
Put your clothes on. We don't need to see it. We don't need to be thinking about your abs when you're...
Some of us need to buy the time we're watching the game every now and then.
Kessler.
He's cycling in the neutral zone in there.
Stop.
That's pretty much all he's doing. I'm really hot.
I think it might.
It's not Kessler that's doing it to me.
Here it is, generally.
I think
really
it might
because it's hot under the studio lights. Anyways, moving on.
So, what are the important things as we continue through the regular season?
Well, basically, it doesn't matter.
Right? Nothing.
Okay.
Nothing matters.
All
in the
we have
season.
To do is beat the Leafs.
Yeah. Right.
Beat the Flames.
Check. Yeah.
Beat Edmonton.
Yeah, okay.
Well, hit the kids.
How hard
I like
is
to
that?
Hit the kids. Taylor Hall, Eberle, hit them. Just cream them into the boards.
Right? Anything else?
Don't lose.
Okay.
You know, because it makes me depressed
now,
for the rest of the night.
As we start.
But at the end of the day,
in,
when I wake up, it doesn't matter.
As we start getting closer to the playoffs, what matters in the playoffs?
Winning.
That's it.
Duh.
Hitting, scoring.
Winning.
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 And that's all that matters.
Brendan, when you are not...
We'll see you in the spring.
When you are not at a game in person, how does a fan like you watch the game at home?
Do you still have the air horn? What do you have? Do you
know.
Have an air horn?
You don't want to know.
Well, you did have an air horn that your neighbors didn't like.
Yeah. No, my neighbors don't like me. Because here's the thing.
Every two nights.
Really?
You get
I do.
That.
I have a couple of TVs, and I like to have as many friends over as possible, making as much noise as possible. My neighbors are upset.
You know what you should tell
but,
your neighbors?
But it's
it
a necessary evil. I'm sorry.
It is.
I'm holding down my end of the bargain, and I will never cease in supporting my team, and I want everyone to know that.
That's
don't
doubt
what's
it.
Up.
And
Brendan,
that's
thank you for
up
telling
with
us what's
B. Fletch,
up.
Our biggest hockey fan ever.
We're gonna take a break, and God only knows what we can come back with after that.